Just permanent effect.
You're crazy, dog. You're crazy. Let me play Pokemon Go for a little. No, actually, let's have a life counter. I don't know what you're on, but I'm assuming it's not blue. I'm gonna assume it's red.
Why would you assume it's red?
That seems more
like. How do you know it's not black?
Well, I mean, it could be, but it seems more like you.
There's black.
There is? Okay.
There?
Enough.
It's also bits to shuffle, but sorry about that.
That's alright. It's a triple sleeve?
Yeah. I need to replace the oversleeves. You're getting a little nicked up.
I feel your pain. You know, I triple sleeve my modern deck back when I was. Because it was in the Noble Hierarch, the limited edition sleeves, and I didn't want them to get in bad shape. I sleeved over them.
I don't blame you at all.
And then at one tournament.
These just cost me $50, so it was like, eh.
At one tournament, my opponent got on to me for my sleeve starting to fray. I see 2 5s, high
yeah.
6.
Cool.
And I couldn't find. I went, you know, I was already at the store, and they didn't have any the same size, so I put another one over it, so they were quad sleeved. I see 2 4s.
Five.
You got it.
I'll be on the play.
All right.
Okay.
I'll keep.
Likewise, I'll keep.
Okay. On a shot, go to 18.
Blip, blip.
Let's get this guy out of the way.
I'm sorry, what format are we playing?
Modern.
We are, because that's Blood Crypt.
Yep.
Then why is this card here? When you lose life for the first time, you get energy. Pay 2 energy, okay.
That's the first time somebody's questioned me on the format.
This is a thing.
I've heard why be asked, but not the format. Here we go. That's right, it's Death Shadow. It's the Death Shadow secret tech. Actually, why doesn't Death Shadow run that card? It seems good.
The rent is too damn high?
Huh?
The rent is too damn high?
Nah.
The rent is too damn high.
Especially like a burn mirror. I haven't seen any Death Shadow running that. And burn seems to kind of make Death Shadow cry late game.
What if it goes last turn?
Watch me. It's drunk. Okay.
I love the dulcet tones of Smash Bros. In the background.
I'll shock, take 2, trigger, get an energy.
That you do.
I have 1 energy.
I had a pretty good turn.
Yeah.
Let's do Swiss Spear.
Hi, Taylor Swiss Spear. Yeah, I called her that.
I'm going to burn you for 3 just because you said that.
Yeah, that's the thing. And then, or other way. 1, 2, 3,
trigger
and then prowess trigger.
Swing for 2.
Then take 2.
Pass to you.
Fetch.
Do it.
Yeah, we'll fetch.
Go for it.
Here's you, and here's you.
Wanted to see if I could get there. I could not get there.
Get where?
Your choice is in land. This is a borrowed deck, you two. This is not my actual deck. This is borrowed. That being said, his choices in lands are very different than mine. But
he runs Guild Gates because they're cheaper.
We'll go with this one.
My binder has an entire page of nothing but Guild Gates and tap lands.
So I have a
weighs like 3 pounds.
A pet peeve against. Basically everything newer in this game, because of this large black border, I get why they do it. It helps against counterfeits. Thank you.
On the bottom.
Thank you, Jamie. You're the best. But it's just the OCD in me. I'm not actually OCD, but I just don't like how uneven it makes it look.
Yeah, it can throw you off a little bit. Especially in the ones where they kind of still keep a little bit of the lower border.
Yeah.
So if you just went all black, I wouldn't even complain as much.
I'm modular trigger is now on the stack. I will abrupt again. You're welcome.
That was not intentional, but I
will. Listener elf?
Yeah.
Pastor?
Okay. Playing against an infect deck that Jay doesn't like.
It's not my preferred style of infect, but I'll definitely make it work.
Yeah, stupid thing runs green, right?
That's not what I meant. But okay.
I'll play
Full Tilt. It's really hard to beat a curveball.
Yes.
That was about as good as.
Let's take advantage of landfall. Searing West. 3 to you, 3 to him.
I lost twice in the first, and then you target me.
1, 2, 3. It's dead, Jim.
Works for me.
Trigger.
Cross. Yep. Swing for two.
Take two.
Pass to you.
Don't forget your energy. Oh, you didn't crack it.
Nope.
You haven't cracked it yet.
Not yet.
That's interesting.
Landfall's a beautiful thing, sir.
That's true.
That's when you have, like, literally all three stocks. He has one.
Caparino, and I'm four. No, I'm doing this.
Blight Mom. Ooh.
It's the regenerator.
Oh, okay.
However, I don't have enough mana to regenerate it.
I haven't seen this one played before. That's interesting.
Master.
Your instep. I'll fetch. Trigger. Energy.
That'll do it.
Let's see what we want here. Let's just get another one of these.
Why not?
Because they're pretty.
Oh, that's why not.
That's not, I hate friends. Pretty things, that's why not.
Oh my god, pretty things. Says the guy with the kitsune sleeves. Okay. Honestly, where did you get these sleeves?
I had them made.
Okay, cool.
I had them made. That's English, right?
I had them made. I'm sorry, you two. Oh, sorry, that side.
Yeah, Jay.
Come
on. Okay, let's go.
Oh my god.
Stop. You. I want to. Yeah, we'll play Foot Hills.
There are certain things in that matchup.
Yeah, let's do it this way. Okay.
But there are also certain things in that matchup.
I'm going to fetch and shock.
Yep.
Trigger, energy, I'm at 3.
Mm-hmm. So fetch and shock.
Yeah, fetch and shock.
Fetch and shock, fetch and shock.
Just get another
foundry.
Get it evened up.
Get it. You have to sacrifice it in the process, but you're letting the energy keep going.
Yep.
That makes me think there's something else here that's using energy.
Or maybe there's more than one of it.
Or maybe there's more than one of it. Maybe.
Mm-hmm. Let's go to combat.
Yes.
I'll attack for one.
It was a good hand, like heavy removal, but just no black land. It was a basic card.
Lux?
Before damage.
Yeah, okay, before damage.
Burn you for 4. Trigger prowess.
Okay, response?
Yo.
That'll put it up to a 2-3.
Yeah.
Blossoming Defense, the Blight Mamba.
Nice.
Put it up to a 3-3.
Fair enough.
Alright, results.
Yo.
So I'll still go down to 5. But now, Swift Spear.
Very dead.
Yep. Very technical term. Very dead.
Eidolon. Pass to you.
I believe that the technical term here is beep. It is actually impossible for me to win it. Well. Because if I cast basically anything in this deck, I go to 3, and then the Machinations takes me out.
So yep.
That'll do it.
Good game.
Good game. Yeah, I. Thank you.
In response to your scoop, crack this. Gain life.
No! Alright.
Enjoy the moment. We're making stupid voices to annoy the shit out of all your viewers.
Android is my brother.
I'll take you down the play.
Sorry.
I believe that's the right thing to do.
Why do the Infect players never let me go first? Ever. It makes me sad. Oh.
Yeah, this is a hand.
I forgot I made that choice.
Oh, don't you love those moments?
I changed the mana base slightly.
Faster.
I put in more bases.
If you mulligan, I have to know.
I'm not mulliganing.
Okay.
I'll even tell you what it is.
No.
It's so minor, it's not important. Well, I just forgot I did it.
Okay.
What it was is I was running two basics, a mountain, two mountains.
Yeah.
And I changed it so that I could fetch for any color without hurting myself. Well, you know.
Yeah.
Because I think somebody around here plays Ghost Quarter and that became a problem at one point.
Gotcha.
Nobles.
I actually like, so I have a pastor.
Yeah.
I have a lands deck in the Legacy Gauntlet.
Yeah.
I'm considering putting a Ghost Quarter in the sideboard so that you can go and loop Ghost Quarter, because it turns into strip mine against some decks.
It does. I do that in Dredge with Life of the Wall.
Okay, fair enough.
I'm going to fetch.
The trick in Modern, a lot of decks already have a ton of, well, not a ton, but a few basics, because Path to Exile and Blood Moon are things.
But they don't have so many.
They don't have so many,
especially like the three-color decks.
Oh, gosh, no. One to three is reasonable range.
Yeah, so, and if you're like in a situation, see, that's why it's fun to dredge, because it's so high variance sometimes that I can sit there. I mean, if for the first couple turns, I just keep ghost quartering your lands until you runs out of basics, it'll keep me in the game.
It's That's wild. A good way of putting it.
It's fun. I mean, if I have nothing else to do, it's just keep life and warming back a bunch of ghost quarters and blowing you up.
As a former dredge player myself, I played a different dredge, but Machinations. Bump in the Night. Okay. That one I know. I respect that.
So it's not going to come up in this matchup. I'll show you why I decided on Mardu over Naya.
Okay.
This is not in this matchup. Rain of War.
Oh,
I love that card. I had so much fun in Orlando against Abzan with the infinite life combo.
Ta-da!
Two out of three games I won with it. I only lost the one because I never saw it.
Oh, sorry.
It was so fun.
Wild Defiance, go.
Ooh, what's this thing?
It says your lightning bolts and helixes don't do jack all.
Sorcerer's Pearl.
And your searing blazes.
I mean, yeah, that's cool.
Last turn.
That's a thing that happens to me.
I like playing slow infect games.
I mean, I can respect that.
I don't like
it. It makes me a little afraid to see a Spinebiter very late in the game if this goes on. But
Spinebiter, oh my god. Well, there's no Spinebiter.
You lose. yeah, we're gonna go with. I'll shock myself in a second. We're going to drop a Swiss Spear.
Okay.
We're gonna swing a Swiss Spear at your face.
Blip. No prowess?
No.
Okay. I took one.
That's true.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I mean,
you never know.
Besides, just
like
Mardu
a little bit. I dare you.
I'll kill it.
Say Bolt one more time.
I'll kill it. You don't think I will? I'll do it.
I don't think you will.
I'll do it.
I don't think you can. Maybe you have like a Fatal Push or something.
That's what I was going to say. It's like black. Going Mardu gives me options with things like Fatal Push, and I like it a little bit.
That is true.
Oh my god. This hand's getting really awkward really fast. But. There's always the but.
Yeah, there is.
I like buts.
And you cannot lie.
You would drop a song. What's wrong with you? I'm going to fetch and shock.
I can't deny.
I'm going to fetch shock, get a Sacred Foundry.
Okay.
Then I'm going to kill you.
Yeah, no.
I'm going to kill you in the face.
3 mana and a Taylor Swift Spear from 15 life in Modern. I don't think so.
Goblin guy, goblin guy, goblin.
Okay, one, two goblin guys. That's a swamp.
Shh. We're going to cheat a little bit.
Okay.
Boom. I don't care if it gets bigger.
I do. Trigger Wild Defiance anyway.
Fatal Push. I mean, yeah, that's important. I'm not swinging now.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Here you go.
Okay.
This could be grindy.
I would like to go to combat.
Yo.
Yeah, Exalted.
Yeah. Exalted's 1-1, right?
Yeah, it makes it a 2-2. Yeah.
Mmm. Mmm.
How?
Oh. Block.
You die. Shout outs if you get the reference, you too.
Yeah. Micah?
Pass turn.
See if this can get less awkward.
Nah.
It's only slightly less awkward. Let's play it.
Okay. I see what you mean. Debt mana base down.
Three.
I would like to go to combat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see, how does this work exactly?
So,
becomes the
target. Target of an
okay, only targets. I can live with that. Okay, I'll take one.
Well, actually, first of all, it's Exalted.
Oh, so two.
But
yeah.
Second of all,
I feel like there's going to be a buff spell.
Whatever would give you that
idea. I feel
like
I'm going to die.
That's a pretty reasonable assumption.
Yeah, that really needs to be opponent controls.
I would like to give Glistener Elf +5/+5. 2 and then 3.
Yep.
Alright. I would like to go to lethal.
I was so hoping you'd go to 11.
I see. Sorry, I have to turn out to 12.
So hoping. You ready for this?
Yep.
I'm gonna bolt you.
Okay.
I'm gonna lightning helix you.
Okay.
I'm gonna die.
About to say, no. So, did you have a Boris Charm as well? Just out of curiosity. Okay.
No. I started with that, and that.
Oh, God.
Well, not the swamp. I fetched the swamp. But I had that, a fetch, and a crypt.
I feel your pain.
Yeah, I was like, oh.
I'm ready when you are, my friend.
All right, let's do the things.
We must do the things.
I'll be on the plate. I'm going to attempt to win the game.
So obviously I can't do like a real Russian, but you can do like the old money stereotypical, like the...
Come, Pritzwinkle, bring the vodka, we will eat potatoes in the iron yard with the tanks.
Oh my God, the comments, comments.
Then we will invade...
Think of the children.
Then we will invade Germany.
Well, Germany invaded them, and it didn't go so well.
Preemptive counterstrike.
Preemptive counterstrike. Preemptive.
Preemptive counterstrike global offensive. This is new Russian tactic for defeating radical German Japanese people.
Okay, sounds legit.
Okay, let's play a game. I'll play Foundry. I'm gonna shop.
To do this as well. How bad do you think would be in my job?
You come out more as like an Italian Russian mobster.
Admittedly,
it's actually really interesting how you do that.
Suffice to say, it's not exactly something I've practiced all too much. I think that's pretty clear. The OG, pass turn.
Works for me.
The OG works for me. Worst.
Let's fetch shark out of 15.
Okay.
You're tripped.
So this is actually the voice that I like to do more than anything else. There was one of my college classes. It was international comparative politics. I did this voice for the entire time. Up until the last 3 weeks, the professor asked me a question.
I answered using my real voice, and the class looks around like...
That is some of the creepiest shit I've ever heard of, Jeff.
Yeah, it's
I respect that.
Clearly,
I respect
it's not from...
That.
Clearly it's not from anywhere, but if you're not from like, somewhere and you're anywhere and you may not know exactly where to place it. So, like, some sort of super French or something like that.
I love doing that with my hands, too. It just...
It makes it very... Believable.
Believable?
Now,
makes
to punish
like
you,
I'm
3 and 3.
Yep, now to punish me. Blip, blip, blip. Blip, blip.
You're good.
Okay.
I can respect that. You're in for the long haul. That's impressive.
What is that? Another glistener. Go.
Target creature gets one. What?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, it's a thing.
This is an interesting.
Just because, like,
card for my entire hand in the floor.
You do that, bro. You do that.
Wasn't intentional either. Let's draw a
sleeve. An ace up his sleeve, but it's a short sleeve.
Yeah, for real. Hold on. Why are you taking your pants off? Don't question me.
Hello, FNM.
Missy.
Servo Expedition.
Where can we find our playable FNM promos?
With Aether Hub and eventually Fatal Push.
Okay, eventually Fatal Push. Let's have it.
That's gotta happen. I would go to FNM's just to get that card.
I would too, dude.
I would just go shop hopping, like left and right.
If I were playing back when the Brainstorm promo was around, I would have done the same.
Let's drop an eyeball.
Beep. Yeah. That's the thing.
Swing one.
And I even pop?
Yeah.
I was wondering what was going on here. Like, I'm missing something.
I honestly forgot that I could do that.
It's okay.
Oh. You're up. Haha.
Catheter
of zero mana bolt.
It's the catheter of war.
Ooh, that sounds incredibly painful.
Yeah, yeah.
That gives +1/+2, correct?
+1/+1, +1/+2.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's exalted.
Oh, that's exalted trigger. Oh, this is not the kind of infect that's played around here. This is cool infect. I like this.
This is mono green, and it's a lot more aggressive than I'm used to playing. But I'll take it, I guess. Pendlehaven pump.
Yep.
Beginning of combat?
Yep.
Combat?
Yep.
Alright, wreck?
Yep.
And then pass turn.
Dude, you just wrecked him. Get wrecked.
Get wrecked, son.
In a spot. Oh, I want to do this.
That's what he said?
Giggity, giggity,
giggity. Giggity, giggity. Play with us. We really like I'm sorry, you two. No, I'm not. What am I saying?
Okay, let's get in here. Let's start doing what we need to do. Suspend Rift Bolt.
Yikes.
Suspend bump in the night.
I have been bumped.
Pass turn.
My bumps. So obviously he's tapped out. Do I have the kill?
I mean,
Perforus
also gets
the kill.
Dude, I mean, Adrian
Lau
is rage because he made the stacks of power. Right? He was like, he was all over the plot.
Pendlehaven pump?
Yep. I mean, sometimes you guys, the only villain sit there for an hour and no one's dead yet.
Just three? Just three? Here we go.
Three.
These are just a little easier to see.
You just don't like mine because you're pink.
They actually don't show up as well. Pink and white, and they're smaller.
That's good.
Not just yet.
No! But I want to burn you.
I'm sure you've... Context. Who needs context? What is that?
I also want to shoot the spells at you.
That was not what I was expecting.
Excuse me.
You're good.
That says, I know. Whenever
you know it.
And then I'll also work on another thing that says, if something has a single target, you have to reflect this target every time. So for every single permanent that you have to randomly assign an excuse.
Pastor?
I'm gonna show you the hand this way you understand what's up too. I have this.
Yeah.
I think that's the little ticket, like that's my only creature. So like I wanna try and
be part of it. Mamba's dead.
Because, like, there's times in the city. Right,
you take
a
second.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, traverse puts you behind
it. Yeah. Dude, that's not right. Or I just play a person. Yeah. Let's play Goblin Guy.
Hi, Goblin Guy.
The problem is that my rule hits that right now.
Bump of the night, do you? Pass.
I was about to say, this is the moment of truth. Do you want to be aggressive or not?
It's a black enchantment that says you have to burn catacombs when you're going to crack the
dragon. Alright, I would like to Pendlehaven pump the Glistener Elf.
Yep.
Combat?
Three.
Swing three.
Okay. Survival defense. Currently in for one.
That'll do it.
Well, no trample.
Yeah, no trample, that's correct.
Okay.
Hey, question. Hickory Claw?
That makes sense.
Pass turn?
I haven't thought it yet because
I'm hoping to run out of creatures sometime this year.
For real, right?
It's a trigger.
So
if you don't put it on the stack, he has no option.
Okay.
Ooh, see, here's where it gets scary. Because Eager Claw gets bigger if I block it.
Yep. No trample, but it does get bigger. So if I can give it trample,
so here's where it comes from. If you swing at me, you won't get the exalted trigger because you don't want to swing both.
That's right.
If I block Eager Claw, he's going to get buffed. If I don't block Eager Claw, Eager Claw's going to get buffed.
Yeah, whichever one you don't block is the prime target.
So I'm in for at least three. Two mana. I'm already at three. You gotta get three for seven.
Yeah.
See, what's your mana?
I'm gonna call against command. I'm gonna deal two to Tarnished Tracker.
Oh, we're gonna have to do this. Bolt Eager Claw.
Yeah.
I feel your pain. I'm.
Spike you.
Spike me, okay.
Yes. Pass to you.
Well, the fact that you didn't put both upstairs. Ooh. Send both upstairs.
One spell.
Yeah.
Or one mana.
Oh no! It begins!
And so we're basically 5-7.
I hear the song. Well, you're tapped out.
Yep.
And I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you don't have gut shot. We obviously couldn't slaughter pack. So.
You're right. I have dismember. Wait, that still costs one.
The fact that you hear me tapping is usually not a good sign. I have exactly lethal.
Does it?
Blossoming defense?
Yeah.
Become immense. Swing exalted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's not exactly lethal.
It's 13, which puts you at. That's super lethal.
Yeah, that's very powerful. Exact.
Okay, so I went a little overboard, but you know.
Therefore, you should forfeit the game, because you misconducted. You misrepresented.
That's why I was asking.
This is like 8 ball.
Okay. I had exactly lethal on the. Oh, okay, whatever. On that attack.
Oh, I work today.
You're the best, dude. It's always.
I had an idol on her hand. I was like, oh, it's a Swiss spear. A guy. There we go.
A guy. Oh, a guy.
Yeah, I wasn't getting there. It was like, ah. The hand started out so strong. Hello.
So, perhaps needless to say, I sighted in wild defense.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
I didn't realize that was a sight, but I'm used to running it on the main board, so that kind of threw me off, to be honest. But that's okay. That happens. And then I sighted out. It's just something I need to learn.
And potentially see if he's looking for somebody for the summer.
Was there a... fourth? No, wait a minute, I checked you out, didn't I? So then, let me check just to... No, there's... Okay, so YouTube, this is a deck I'm borrowing, and it was kind of a hodgepodge in the sideboard. Obviously, a lot of these cards I can't run, they're not legal in the format. And then the rest of them are... So I took these three out. I took these three out of the sideboard. This one was... one of the ones TJ bought, and I guess it's not in the sideboard anymore. And then that one made it 61, so I took it out. So... ta-da!
Plays the 75 card Grinfect.
It was 76 for a little while, and I didn't want to do that. I can't make myself do that.
It's an even number, sir.
So, yeah, 60 is an even number. 75, no. Oh, I see what you're saying. 76 is even. But it's...
I have cards, too.
Yeah, I mean, it seems good. It's a little awkward seeing these.
Yeah.
I will put up a defense for my creature. I have Path to Exile. No, the burn deck has Path to Exile.
Yeah. My sideboard isn't exactly tailored for Infect.
That's okay.
But, you know, it doesn't really need to be.
Without me around, it's not really a thing anymore.
Well, I mean, Chris runs it around.
Does he? Okay.
Now, I'll tell you what, I'll let you try to figure out
what
I really...
this reality hemorrhage.
Oh.
Deals two damage and it's... What? What?
Etched champion.
It's champion?
Etched champion.
Etched. Oh, there's enough etched champion in our meta.
It's
okay, that makes sense.
Basically, here's what it comes down to. I'll let you figure out what is the deck I hate playing against.
Yeah, I'm going to guess it's Affinity.
Let's see. What am I sideboarding?
Ding, 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 ding.
See, what's my sideboard for Affinity?
Bring in 12 cards.
We're done.
And let me guess, they still occasionally take games. Sometimes.
Most of the time.
Oh, man.
Depending. In Orlando, I had no problem, but up here, the Affinity player is a little bit better. But in all honesty, screw that guy.
Who's sitting right next to us.
Hi, Robert.
Take care.
I didn't worry about you.